So that's half travel. And now that's off. So the bike is fully rigid.
Wow. Wow, go from hardtail to full suspension with a couple of switches. Genius.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna start getting.
Okay, excellent. You approve?
That's pretty slick. I haven't seen that yet. Not
bad. Awesome. Head to the book cliffs. Can you give me a quick report on what we're gonna do?
Well, we're heading for our first ride in Fruita, and we've chosen to go to 18-mile road trails, which are right at the book cliffs. It's gonna be a bunch of Zippity Do Da, I think, is one of them that's really renowned. And look at all those bikes, whoa! That whole drive, look at all of them, oh my God!
That's awesome. We'll have to stop by there on the way back. Those are the people that didn't come back from the book cliffs, you think? You found on trail?
They're the ones. It's that trail that Shannon wants to ride on. They picked them up at the bottom of the hill.
The bottom of the ridge.
Right.
Fun. Well, we'll see how this goes.
Yard ornaments out of it.
Oh, wow.
Don't hit the cattle.
Yeah, we are in the middle of it. We're in the middle of somebody's grazing field here.
Little open camping places like this, setting up, riding, coming back.
I can imagine that. Yeah.
Headed up. Zippity doo. Still learning how to use our new bikes. Into this and doing a slow climb up to the ridge, and we're gonna come down Zippity Do Da. Got a little break from the wind on this backside, still getting used to the bike.
Wow. Epic.
Woo-hoo.
Nice. Shannon kicking it.
Started out at 3 this morning and mountain biking into it 5:30 this afternoon.
Yeah.
All right, boys, show me how it's done. Zip off.
What do you think? Pretty fun time, huh?
Amazing.
Right up that last 100 feet of vertical.
Top of the world.
Yeah, I love the storms coming through.
Yeah. It's pretty blustery out here.
Might be pushing our luck, I don't know. 8 o'clock?
That's all downhill for me.
Let's exactly. Fly down to the car.
That's right.
Hey, how was that climb, fellas?
A little humbling.
Humbling, yeah.
About 10 feet of it.
That's right.
I walked the rest of the 100.
We're representing from the lowlands.
I'm just saving myself for tomorrow.
That's right. Good call. Good call.
I just need to get my lungs. It's That's just right. about getting the lungs again.
Acclimated. We're just acclimating today.
I coughed one up and down there. Yeah. I thought that would pick it up for me like my water bottle.
Damn, that's what we should have got at the bike shop.
Some lungs?
Get some spare set of lungs.
Next time.
Shannon almost raised the whole thing.
Yeah, I saw it. I got you cranking right up this thing. Awesome, dude. My lungs gave out.
He could have done it at Richmond.
Yeah. Nice storms coming through here. So beautiful already.
Oh yeah. Nice!
Riding the Zippity Do Da and having such a good time.
You weren't lying about the big grin on the face.
No.
That little zippity right there, right on the ridge, fantastic. What a payoff.
I know.
And we didn't even lose that much vertical. We got a long way to go. Lovely, lovely. Yeah.
That in the future.
Yes, sir. All right. Seat. Oh, stay back. Oh, nice yeah. One.
Boom.
Woohoo. Getting tech.
Zipping along. Thank you. little intense. Oh boy. Little sunbreak there.
Dust storm.
Woo! A little sketchy. Whipping off here. Pretty cool.
Really kept it out of her face.